I'd like to take a minute and review some of the more complex aspects of operators. Let's start by taking a look at some binary numbers. Binary numbers are the crux of bitwise operations. And even though bitwise operators are not commonly used, they're good to know for those special cases when you really need them. I'll show you a good example of using bitwise operators in just a moment. Here at the top of this playground file, I've defined the numbers 0 through 15 using binary literals. Notice the 0b prefix before each of these numbers. On the right side of the playground, you can see how these binary numbers are represented in our normal base 10 system. Below this, I've defined the numbers 0 through 15 again, but with the hexadecimal literals. They're prefixed with the 0x. You can see that there. And again, the numbers are represented in base 10 over to the right. Now for each of these constants, I've declared them as the type UN8. And UN8 type is similar to the int type, except it restricts the numbers from 0 to 255. And we're doing this here just to keep the numbers small. What I mean by small is because it takes so many binary digits to represent a big base 10 number, we want to keep those numbers really small so that we don't have so much binary and it just becomes really hard to look at. Now, you can return to this series of constants as a good reminder of how we can count using binary or hexadecimal. And you can see how this goes up by 1 each time.